Hi there, folks. Welcome to Farnborough College of Technology. My name is Alan Horner, and I'm the course leader for music and music technology. And I'm here to tell you what the music department has to offer and to hopefully answer some of your questions. The music course covers a wide range of topics over 2 years, and these can largely be broken down into five areas. These areas are live performance, which accounts for about 60% of the course, studio recording and live sound, computer music, contextual studies, and music business and marketing. All of these areas are assessed through coursework as you progress, and we use a number of assessment methods to grade you, including live performances, written reports, audio recordings, business plans, presentations, podcasts, and video edits. We have some of the best facilities around, and I hope that you've been able to see that for yourself tonight. We have a recording studio with a control room, two live sound spaces, and a vocal booth. We have a live performance space with recording abilities, a few mix rooms, and a classroom that is full of the latest Apple Macs. As a department, we also have a radio studio, a TV studio, a dance studio, a theatre, and the Emerging Technology Centre to take advantage of in your time at college. The staff in the department have all come from industry and have been out there doing it for real before we became lecturers, and we're here now to pass on all that we've learned in our professional lives onto you in the hope that you will become the next generation of music and media industry professionals. The lecturers on the music course have a vast array of experience in performing, recording, composing, and music business, as well as much more besides, and we're here to pass that all on to you. To be accepted onto the music course, you need to have achieved 5 GCSEs at grades 9 to 4, including English and Maths, but you don't need to have done GCSE or BTEC music. You also need to be able to play an instrument or sing to a basic level, and we will invite you to an informal audition where we will have a look at your playing or singing abilities and have a look at your academic progress. When we invite you to the informal audition, we'll ask you to prepare a couple of pieces to play that show off your instrumental or singing abilities. Take my word for it that something simple that shows good timing and good tuning is much better than something that has a million notes a second or trying to do vocal acrobatics like Beyoncé. I hope I've answered some of your questions. If you have any more, please come and find myself or any other staff member with the blue lanyards in the department. And I really hope that you enjoy your time at Farnborough College of Technology. I look forward to your application and take care.